Again, at least 6 dead, perhaps a dozen injured. I've just been looking at a piece of video that was given to us by somebody who witnessed part of this incident. A man running around in the street, apparently running away from authorities with what appeared to be something in his hand. It appeared to be a gun. That is all the information we have. This video here, we're being told that authorities are going to update us at 5:15 p.m. Eastern.
Yeah, there'll be a...